Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the channel. We're gonna be doing a lot of fishing content on here. If you're into that stuff, just make sure to stay tuned and keep watching. Make sure to subscribe, hit the like button with notifications on. And today's video, our first video ever, we're gonna be going on a fishing charter on Lake Michigan. We're hopefully gonna be catching some like Chinook salmon, Coho salmon, maybe some king salmon, and hopefully some lake trout, some big fish. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. To let you guys know, we're going to be making so much more content and so much more places. This is going to be really good. I will probably see you guys tomorrow at 3 a.m. in the morning because we have to wake up early because we're going early in the morning. So I'll see you guys in the morning very early. All of these thresholds can hold me down. Push through the crossroads and I hit the ground. Hey guys, I just woke up. I'm so tired right now still because it's 3 a.m. It's still dark outside, but we're gonna go ahead and just drive to the fishing charter and I'll see you when we get there. Guys, we're finally here on the dock. It's like 5 o'clock. Beautiful sunset there. So yeah, we're gonna get on the boat. We're gonna start fishing. There's a river to the end of the earth. It won't rattle my bones. It won't rattle my bones. Alright guys, we're on the boat right now. We got the rod set up. Right there. It's pretty shaky. I'm trying to balance myself, but it's hard to. Yeah, let's wait till we get a fish.
Was born bold.
Colton's on right now, man.
a moment in your bones when the fire takes.
For now, they're cutting the fish into fillets. So there's a lot of bird scans too, because some of the meat is falling out. So they're attacking the meat.
Cause we'll be screaming out, we can be.
Well, guys, we definitely didn't walk away with, empty hands. We got like 5 or 6 bags of just pure salmon, so that's great. Again, it was Coho Salmon. We were fishing on Lake Michigan.